in place around the area tonight. The city of Green Bay, the village of Ashwaubenon, and the United Nations have all issued a curfew starting at 9 o'clock tonight until 6 tomorrow morning. Police action will be taken on large groups of people. People heading to work or engaging in lawful activities will not be affected. Businesses can remain open during the curfew.
Over the weekend, there were peaceful protests.